was a good man, but a drinker and a fool. He'd work down at the mills on the river since 1982. He'd married once to a girl that he met back when they were both 16. And by 83 she'd leave. Underneath a canopy of trees in a small Midwestern town, sail suit and his bride in a second-hand gown. They were wed by a traveling preacher, a guy that didn't even know either one of their names. By most accounts, it was a really weird service, but Rob loved it still. Talent, but he played it with his heart. He sang some shitty couplets about love and knowing right from wrong. And as his bride went on distracted, well, he bathed her with his song. She left was a pretty one, sometime in the month of May. She left her ring there upon the kitchen table. She moved westward toward the California Bay. Rob got home in the evening from a 14-hour shift working down at the mill. He found himself along the house they had built, nestled high up in the hill. With everything inside him, Rob picked up his old guitar. And though he couldn't think straight, well, he played it with his heart. Long. Drunk and broke, he spent that night trying to turn her into song. So it went for months and years, with Rob working down at the mill. Home at night with a song and a drink, and a stack of bunk. Never heard much more from his wife. Someone told him she had loved again. floated on down that river, and it swirled inside his hair. And as his hands grew crippled from years working on down at the mills, Rob couldn't play his guitar, though every night he did try still. Till one night it was nothing but a hunk of ash and rosewood. Rob wrote his last song then, and he said,